So, you're not an idiot.
Thanks. You too.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
All right, what's the issue?
I'm just terrified she's gonna start taking up like her big sis.
I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits.
I can't have her ending up like her big sister, dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking she'll just...
Shut
what do I do,
up.
Blue?
You just love her. Family's precious. The last thing you want to do is drive them away, because...
You're right. Thanks, Blue. They really don't make...
Just friends, huh?
But a friend for life. Or at least as long as you don't start annoying me. But hey, thanks again for listening. So...
do you think still works?
Careful with that stuff. I don't expect that's the kind of habit you're looking to form.
That's it.